He stayed in the club for a couple of cokes, and then he wiped the tables down if he asked him to. He's past it now, past it. All that stuff about all the chippy in his slippers and living with his mum. He's bollocks. He's got a six-bedroom detached in Baker and an helicopter. Take a look at the greats. Eric Morecambe, Jackie Valencia, Les Dawson. He's none of these. I'll tell you what he is. He's a thief. Smack your bitch up. I've been doing that for years. And I've noticed a few F-words creeping in. There's no need for it. It's rude, it's crude, and it fucking offends me.